Okay. I'd like to welcome everybody here this afternoon. This is Mrs. Nelson's first grade class. I'm Mrs. Van Westen, their music teacher. And we are going to be performing the musical program, The Little Red Hen. We hope you enjoy the show.
After many days of beautiful sunshine and nights of soft rain,
thank you.
totally outside of empty workrooms. The next day, it was time to take the leaf to the mill so it could be ground into flour. In a few hours, she was back home in the barnyard with a lovely sack of fine flour.
By this time, the roses and chicks were quite hungry.
We're hungry. Anxiously, she called out to her friend and neighbor, saying, "When we turn this flour into bread, we will have meals for days ahead."
Now maybe I'll get a little bit of what my friend.
Maybe she will get some crackers too.
Move over.
Now that the bread is baked, Thank you.